Hi, welcome back to Barry tutorial series by the Coded Themes. In this tutorial series, we saw a couple of things previously, like how to run the project, build the project, and deploy the projects. So this is the next video in the same series. In this tutorial, we are going to see some of the problems users are facing while integrating Barry into or Barry or any admin template into their new project. So you might have come across the questions if you have ever downloaded the any admin template, that how can I integrate this admin template into my project, or how can I add this component into my new project, or how can I use this component, kind of that thing. So if you come across such questions, then we are here to help you. In this series, we are going to check the same, that how can you use the components from the Barry into the your project. So if you have downloaded a premium theme from the store, then you have two folders inside your downloadable zip. One is the full version and second is the skeleton, and in this tutorial we are going to use the skeleton. The skeleton is the folder structure created using the React script with the minimal files from the full version to get started. So you can consider skeleton as a basic needs to create any new project using the Barry. And the skeleton, we consider all the dependencies from the package JSON, so you do not need to any additional dependencies unless you need it from the outside. Further, it has one sample page and routes, menu, styles, configuration, and many other things that may need to run the project as a new. We have removed many views and components from that skeleton project, so it will save your hours to create a new project. So let's see what's inside in the skeleton project. Yeah, so this is my skeleton. If you compare it with the full version, like I have a full version as well open. If you compare it with the full version, there are hundreds of views and components, but in the skeleton version, it's just simple login pages and the sample page to get started. Other than that, the app.js config, everything is the same. All the folders have the same value. The assets do not have all the assets that exist in the full version. We just added required assets. You can move those assets as you needed while creating a new project. So when you run this sample project, you will see a very simple and minimal website. So let me log in. I'll do a sign in, and once the sign in happens, so this is what you will see. Just simple menu structure, one menu only, and the documentation link, and other things are working as expected. So this is very helpful to start in a new project, right? So next thing is that as you get the skeleton, how you can add some of the components from your full version to the skeleton version. So in this tutorial, we are going to see in depth that how can you do that. So for instance, if you are in the Barry dashboard, let me open that site. And from the full version, you want to move some of the components into your new project. So I'm considering a blue card. Let's say this. Let's consider this total earning card. You want to set it in your sample page or your desired page. So what we have to do, let's walk through that. So we will do, we'll go to the sample page, we'll first remove the typography because we don't need it, I'll just save it. And inside here, this is my full version project. So I'll find earning card, which exists inside the view, dashboard, and default. There is an earning card. I'll just copy this. I'll put it here in the skeleton. Right, and I'll resolve all the dependencies here, like main card and kind of that thing, because this path has been resolved, changed. So we need to do that. And if I save it, I'll automatically get some errors to resolve the dependencies. Yeah, so errors will not occur here until I reference it inside the main card. So let me reference that earning card. Yep, it's been added here. Save it. Now this earning.svg do not exist, as I mentioned. In the assets, we just only consider those assets which are necessary for the skeleton. So if you see, this is not exist here. So what I'll do, I'll go to my full version, go to assets, images, icons, and earning.svg. I just copy it and paste it inside my skeleton. But it will still not resolve that, because the path to that SVG is not correct at this point. So I need to change that path. Right, the SVG has been resolved. And here I'm getting that you are trying to attempt to import the main card. So again, path I need to resolve. I'll do same for this to resolve all other paths. Yeah, I think that's it. See, you can see the change. The entire card is being added here. It's also refreshed at this point, but it's not looking pretty, right? Because we haven't applied the grid system on the card. So to apply that grid system on the card, we have to do some coding here. So I'll go to index.js. I'll just inside the main card, I'll apply a grid so that I can only, this is what I'm do, grid, and then this is my container. Okay, and I'll create a grid item. Grid item, I'll put XX is equal to 3, so that my this card only spread to 3 columns. Right, now let's see the result. See, it just landed into the 3 columns. So that's very simple to put any controls into your new project. You can refer other locations. We have many customized controls here in the full theme, like inside the UI components. So we are many other components that can be directly used. You just need to resolve the import and the path if you are using at the separate location. Other than that, if we have some specific components that might be referenced inside the views itself, you can pick any of the component and use in your new pages. So that's it. I hope it will help you to create a new project, how to integrate any components into your new pages. So I hope it will help you. That's it. Thank you. Bye bye.